My husband was very abusive to me financially, emotionally, physically, and mentally, and tortured me in many ways.
I've given him so many chances and I've made so many excuses for him over and over. And now my innocent children are being abused.
Before I came to Project S.A.R.A.H, I used to be frightened of my husband. I didn't know how to react.
When we answer the call and we say, hello, this is Project S.A.R.A.H, how can I help you? We really mean that. We want to be a resource for people who are in trouble or who have a trauma happen to their family and they just don't know how to handle it.